Hello sir, myself Aryan Gardane, Father Agnel School, Tumsa, Standard 8, and my model name is Ultrasonic Defense System. Here, to make this model, we have used certain materials, and they are: this is an ultrasonic sensor, PIR sensor, an Arduino board, N16x2 LCD, buzzer, LED bulb, transformer, potentiometer, and some wires. Ultrasonic sensors are a great tool to measure distance very accurately, and therefore they are used for water level measurement and distance measurement. They are small and inexpensive and are used widely. And another modification of ours is the PIR sensor, which are small, inexpensive, and easy to use and handle, and easy to carry to other places. Our model works as follows. Here is the ultrasonic sensor. It has a transmitter and a receiver. The transmitter sends the wave and the receiver receives the waves. The basic principle of the ultrasonic sensor is based on the echo. As the transmitter sends the waves in the echo, in the environment, the sound waves get reflected back to the receiver and are catched by the receiver, and by that we can find the distance. As you can see, here is the sensor, and as soon as if an enemy enters our border, we can see here the LCD can detect its distance, and we can take action. And the control room man, who is the head of the control room, can sense it and can tell to the other men that something has happened on the border and we have to take an action. And this PIR sensor works very easily. It sends the motion and tells in the form of the buzzer and the LED bulb. As soon as any motion will happen, the LED bulb will go and the buzzer will start buzzing. And by this, in this way, we can know what has happened, if an animal has crossed or it is ordinary a stationary object. And in this way, we can detect how an enemy has entered in our border or not. Thank you.